Chicago elements were prepared for Operation Blackout. Total destruction of the enemy communication facilities are a prime objective for this operation. All fighters clear the way for surface. Over to you, boss. This is the largest deployment in our history as a mercenary group. The Independence Force put a lot of faith in us for this operation, so let's not disappoint.
So I guess that also means largest payout ever, right?
I wish I could say the same. But in the meantime, we've got guns on the ground, boats in the air, and boogies inbound. All coming towards you in hot. That means you, Kingman. Intercept the engage.
Back off, Galaxy. We're going, we're going.
Now time. Comic engaging.
Yeah. our forward facilities. Deploy the reserves and dig in around this base.
The ultimate defense is going down wholesale, but we got incoming fighters and gunships. Watch it. Does it mean new targets and HVTs on the IFF? Have at it.
Welcome, Galaxy.
Come on, Monarch. We're free range now.
Serenium 235, takeoff clearance granted. Keep those mercenaries off our base while we scram the Celeste squadron.
This is Serenium 2, taking off.
staff, land and repair is needed. If you can't, just use one of their planes. Ground forces, smash and grab anything worthwhile and await pickup by Circus. Let's not overstay our welcome.
This is the Circus. We're coming in.